I'm going to take a picture of our home on 2401 Mound Avenue, Panama City, Florida. This is looking north up Mound Avenue, due north. This is approaching our home. You see the lawn. There's the mailbox down there. See if I can pull that mailbox in close. Okay, as we come up the road, look down into the yard, this is what we see of the house. The carport, the tree in front with the flower bed around it. The banana trees down there by the house. The azalea bushes down this drive to the carport. This is our mailbox. That was painted on our mailbox by Carol Ann. Our daughter Carol Ann, our baby. That's going in the drive toward the house. That's the house from directly in front. Azalea bushes around the oak tree. Azalea bushes up the drive on the north side. That's the driveway from the road into the house. That's the front entrance of the house down there. Gateway down to the back. Front door, room to Big Paw's room, in the carport. Louise's Ford in the carport. Front door. And the flowers. And plants and those on that piece of driftwood at the front door. More hanging plants here on this wall of the carport. Okay, let's take a walk around down toward the back. Coming in through the gate toward the backyard is a little flower bed along the drive down to the back. That's the motorhome shed down there. Motorhome. And down into the yard, it's my 76 Dodge pickup, and there's Louise's 63 Cadillac. This is the back door to the house. From the back door to the house, that's the grapefruit tree. That's a satsuma tree, and the kumquat tree, and the motorhome again. View of the back of the house. An entrance, back entrance out into the yard. That's our satellite dish back there. got some tomato plants and things back in there. And that satellite thing. Tomato plants, there's a pecan tree, there's pepper plants, got some cucumbers over there. Along the fence, there's a squash, another pecan, pecan tree. Another pecan tree. My compost bin down there. The bird feeder. That's Louisa's 63 Cadillac again. There's the motorhome and its shed. That's my workshop. That's the greenhouse in the corner. Put all the plants in there in the wintertime. And my workshop on the back end of it. The greenhouse, there's the doors into the workshop, that's my welding table. And there's a fig tree. Come in the door into the workshop, there's my radial arm saw. Drill press back there. My band, it's hacksaw. My lathe. There's a workbench with a bunch of junk on it. Here's my band saw. That's my toilet back in that corner. Here's my welder, my acetylene welder. Air compressor. Out the back door. That's my wood heater. Comes in handy in wintertime. That's the bathroom. Nut storage. There's a fig tree again just outside the workshop. Headed down toward the back. Shed off the back of the workshop. Into the yard then, there's the bateau and the sailboat out back there. Windmill. It's a runabout that needs to be reworked. Going down toward the boat dock. Here's the boat dock. Looking out the boat slip. Down toward the bow. This is at the boat dock. Looking out the boat slip. Coming out the boat slip. Toward the point on Mr. Sword's land. Looking on, going down the bayou. See it down there in the background. The cranes, the rebuilding 23rd Street and New Bridge going across there. It's open on one side and it's still got three lanes on this side to complete. Five lanes in all. That's our neighbors across the bayou. Donnell Brookin's house up back there. Yeah, that's Donnell's right over there. Donnell Brookin. That's the pass out there, going out into the bay. Coming from the boat dock and around the boat slip on Mr. Sword's property. That's his pond. Where that alligator stays. I don't think he's right here right now, though. Out into the bay somewhere, I guess. I haven't seen them around. This is the walkway up along the boat slip toward the bay. That's the pond out there. There's Samantha. Here's Louise walking toward us. As I'm walking out this This source property toward the bay. The boat's lit looking on down the bayou. It's our land on the other side. It's looking out across West Bay. That's our neighbor's dock over there. Laguerre's. Here's a boat coming in to pass. Small boat. Comes between those two pylons is the channel. It comes on in through here. Right close to that boathouse over there. The channel on the other side. Into the bayou. See if I can draw this in with it a little closer. We can get one of Laguerre's boats. He sells boats and ties several here and demonstrates to customers. That's looking out across West Bay. Looking across the bay over to Woodlawn. Right around the corner there, on the point from that boathouse, is Hathaway Bridge. Okay, here's a view across this bayou here over to our property on the other side, and the boat slip up in there. It's a pretty nice place. Several other boathouses on our side of the bayou over here. Along Mound Avenue. Our neighbors. There's a vacant lot right through there. Then it comes to our lot again. Allen's Seafood Restaurant is right down ahead of us. And that's the ballpark on behind there where you can see the lights up on those posts. In fact, there's three ballparks right in there. Okay, heading back toward the house down this, I don't know what you'd call it, field between the pond over here and the boat slip over here. The pond has a green plant growing all on the surface of it right now. Mr. Soar's talking about putting some fish in there that eat those things. In the wintertime, if it gets cold enough, that freezes down. Coming back up toward the house again. Raises Cadillac again. Pretty good looking car for being 25 years old. There's Louise in the background walking toward the house. And Samantha following at her feet. Up along the fence, right at tomato plants and such, toward the satellite dish. Big old pine about 30 feet back from the house. I know you. That's looking up through the gate, back toward the road. Bird feeder out there. There's some blue jays on the roof there. We need to get on to the bird feeder. It's down on the ground. Picking up seeds that have been spilled out. They see me over here, so they're kind of leery. That's a dove right there. The dove's a little tame. Maybe he'll get down on that feeder. There's a little bird just... Come on, Duff. There's that blue jay get up at the feeder. There's a dove down there on the ground now. The birds are kind of leery of me. They don't know what I'm doing.